crisp defending there. Good position. They've worked this attack very well. Into quite a dangerous position now.
And here's the shot. And the goalkeeper plunged to make the save.
A corner now for Bayern Munich. On the attack here. Well, this is an opportunity. When you concede a free kick in an area like this, you could be in serious trouble.
Shots on here.
Oh, he's down and he's staying down. That's worrying. He may be hurt.
They've lost the ball in a bad area. Oh, he's through. Thiago!
What a lovely death finish that was. The unpredictability of football, because no one would have called this really, and the team has risen to the occasion and they've got a goal to show for their considerable efforts.
Yeah, and it was a good goal as well, and it came at the end of a good passage of play, so they'll get a real lift from that.
It's looking good, this move. Very good passes. This team are passing the ball beautifully.
Lewandowski! And he scores!
Well, the comeback, Alan, could be on. Draw won't be enough, remember. Having just scored here, the impetus is with them.
Yeah, and that would have put some seeds of doubt into the opposition, whether that's going to affect them, and this team can go on and do what they have to. I fancy they might.
It's incredible, really, the response from this team. Marvellous effort from the players. Sergio Busquets. And now Iniesta. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Good play until they got that challenge in. It's a free kick here in a scoring position, there's no doubt about that. I think there'll be plenty of time added on, there should be plenty of time added on, because this is time wasting.
Well, the home team manager is furiously pointing.
Oh, that's what we've come to see. That's a brilliant goal.
Well, that was out of character for this team. Good enough to win this match, to get the promotion that they so crave. But now they're losing, and they'll be looking at that fixture list of games that remain. It might not happen today.
No, I mean, you'd still fancy them to gain promotion, but out here today, they've been a bit nervous, a bit tentative, I think.
Well, what a time to get a goal, Alan. Right on half-time. Barcelona delighted.
Well, talk about timing. It was a really beautifully taken goal.
Well, I thought so. There'd be a good chunk added on. It's going to be 4 minutes. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Iniesta. Sergio Busquets. Now Messi. Well, they're in a good position here. And the cross coming in. 3-2. So here we are at the start of the second half. Bayern Munich kick off.
Philipp Lahm really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Lewandowski! Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that.
And it's gone behind for Bayern's benefit. It's a corner for them.
Moving the opposition around with their play, these two players. And Barcelona on the attack. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Lahm.
Some potential in this move.
Rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other.
Keeper's ball.
The keeper's given the ball away. And now the shot! Full on the frame of the goal. And the corner's given for Bayern Munich. Well, one team has got a much better ratio of shots to goals than the other. That's surprising, isn't it?
Yeah, they're not stats you would want your man...
Lewandowski!
Good stop by the goalkeeper.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Lewandowski with the goal! There he was, and very, very coolly taken.
Talk about passing the ball into the net. Well, there is a prime example.
Well, where do we go from here, now that they're level, after being so far behind? It goes out wide again.
Luis Suarez.
Here's a chance to move forward from midfield after that interception.
And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we...
Thiago! Oh, we're still level pegging here, but it's not for the want of trying.
Keep the ball at the moment.
Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe.
Good defensive play, no cross, and no danger now.
Corner, Bayern Munich.
And he's met it with his head.
He can put them in front. Bayern Munich winning the ball back.
That's going to be a free kick.
Ivan Rakitic. Spotted that well and intercepted. Into the attacking third. It could be a chance. Goalkeeper can only parry it out.
20 minutes now remaining.
That's out, it'll be a throw. We're watching a very evenly contested game here. Neither side being able to dominate the ball.
No, I mean, they've both got really good ball players, people that can keep hold of the football, and we have seen that today.
to play his teammate through. Well, he needed to time that tackle well. It's cost a corner. Could have been worse if he got it wrong. Well, I thought it was in, Alan. Off the line.
He didn't give up, that's the great thing. He did not give up on it and got back just in time.
Samuel Umtiti. And the ball goes out for a goal kick. Undoubtedly the biggest club in Germany, Bayern Munich. Reflected in the support.
Yeah, they've had it mostly their own way over recent years. A huge club globally as much as in the Bundesliga.
Trying to thread it through here. Rakitic! He's kept it out. What would you be thinking, Alan, if you were out there playing? Would you take the one point that they've battled hard to try and achieve here and are close to achieving, but it doesn't give you? Lewandowski! They're desperate to try and change this game. It's been level, and now they're pushing on, looking for the goal that will take them in front. Well read by the defender. He went in well. Here's Renato Sanchez. Attacking well here. Lewandowski! A corner now, and possibly a final opportunity. See what they're made of psychologically. They've got the lead. Remember, promotion is guaranteed if they hold on to that lead. And I'm sure the opposition have a right go at them and try and prey on any nerves in these closing minutes.
Yeah, and you don't want to leave it to a later day to achieve promotion. They've got a great chance here, and I think they're going to take it.
We had seemed to be stuck in a bit of a stalemate, in truth, but this very, very late goal has changed that.
Well, they threw men forward, and they've got the reward.
On to the attack now. Good defending. Renato Sanchez. Made the challenge well. Just seen the board there, Alan. 4 minutes of added time.
Yeah, no.
Good save. Poor throw, straight to the opposition. That's really the way to get the ball out of the danger zone. Here's a chance to attack. Good, strong tackle. Pressing forward. Fouled by Jerome Boateng. Defender to it first. And Barcelona on the attack.
Busquets!
Good, clean tackle. Well, the referee has brought it to a halt here, and Bayern Munich have won the game. I'm really impressed, Alan, I have to say, really impressed with the way...